Hello. We're very happy to know that we have been around together for like around almost 5 years,
Right.
with this program. Estamos muy contentos, ¿verdad? De haber permanecido como alrededor de 5 años con este programa. Con la intención, with the intention, right, to motivate, de motivar to all the people, a toda la gente who had, que ha tenido interés en tu pursuit, en continuar with their studies, con sus estudios left behind, dejados atrás for some time, por algún tiempo. There's never late. Nunca es muy tarde. There's always a better opportunities. Siempre hay mejores oportunidades. To better life, de tener una mejor vida. To get, de obtener the best results, los mejores resultados, once one dream about. Uno, un día, soñó. And today, y hoy, estamos mirando, that now we're looking, that we hope que, ojalá, you have already gone, haya ido, to the library, at la biblioteca, to continue, a continuar with your studies, con sus estudios of GED, el GED, which are the general studies, and also, y también to have found counseling, de haber encontrado algún consejo, guía, to continue, de continuar your studies, to continue your studies from where you left behind, desde donde usted dejó sus estudios. There is always good, and it is always good, es bueno, and there is always an opportunity, y siempre hay oportunidad to move on. De seguir adelante, de dar un paso más adelante, to give a step forward, right? To better your finances, para mejorar sus finanzas, to better y mejorar, whether your home, your transportation, su casa, su auto, ¿verdad? Your own business, su negocio. If you believe that you can be able to do, si usted cree que usted puede ser capaz de hacer something under credentialing, algo, obteniendo credenciales, and you can make better money, y puede hacer mejor dinero, go ahead and find about all these opportunities in the library. Puede usted encontrar todas estas informaciones en la biblioteca. Si cree usted que con una credencial más que necesite, que pueda obtener haciendo un examen nacional, usted puede mejorar sus finanzas. Usted puede tener las cosas que necesita para mejorar su negocio. Estábamos nosotros interesados en presentar la historia de una niña. We were interested in to present the story of a baby girl. Because nowadays, porque hoy en día, talking about abortion, hablando del aborto, people also know what to do, what to expect, what to say. La gente no sabe qué decir, qué esperar.
If they say something about it,
y si la gente dice al respecto, algo al respecto,
right?
And but really,
en realidad,
the line,
la línea, that is already drawn, que está ya trazada,
in regards of don't blaming ones because they are aborting, and the ones because they want to, to provide the abortions, I mean, the benefit of the attention to provide the services for abortion, right?
La línea ya está dicha, ya está trazada, ya se habló, ya se dijo. ¿Cómo se le puede hacer al respecto de estas cosas llamadas que unas gentes están de acuerdo con el aborto, de otras personas que están en posibilidades de practicar abortos, de dar los servicios de hacer los abortos?
When people have decided not to practice abortion, there are measurements just by the line, right? When nobody gets the blame, when nobody is going to go to jail, when people is going to play safe. Prevention all the time. When people is going to prevent casualties. Donde la gente va a prevenir accidentes, donde no va a haber culpables, donde no va a haber gente con culpa de que ellos fueron a practicar las cosas que ellos realmente no querían hacer y que son culpados por la sociedad. And the society is blaming them because they are practicing so unfair actions. Y la sociedad culpa porque no son justas las acciones of not granting to a human being the opportunity to live. ¿Verdad? La gente va y culpa y señala a las gentes porque las personas no le dieron la oportunidad a un ser la oportunidad de vivir. Y ya le habíamos dicho, and we have already told you, the line is already drawn. La línea ya está trazada. The wise people, la gente sabia, has already told everybody the way to prevent all these casualties. La gente sabia, la gente que ya estudió, la gente que ya fue a investigar, ya le dijo, ¿dónde está la línea para prevenir esta clase de accidentes? If right people plan their families, si la gente planifica su familia, responsible parenthood, taking the commitment and the responsibility of getting only the amounts of babies they want to have and only those. La gente, cuando es responsable, que tiene el compromiso de diseñar el estilo de vida que quiere, tiene la oportunidad de tomar en cuenta las medidas contracépticas, right? Which are, que son, when the specialized cells, las células especializadas del hombre, will never meet the specialized cells of the female body. Cuando las células nunca se llegan a juntar, nunca se miran. Llegó una y se perdió, y la otra se fue por la otra puerta, y nunca se supo quién llegó primero ni quién se fue después. In this kind of contraceptive methods,
The one specialized cell will never know. I mean, nobody will never know who arrives first and who left later. Right? And just right there, the line is very clear. Fair for everybody. Y ahí está la línea justa para todos. Every single body will be free of charges. There won't be guilt of any kind, right? Because a lot of people, they start talking about that. The Constitution has said that all the men are free, right? And they start to reading, you know, and getting into all this drama, which is true. But at the same time, the story that I'm going to tell you right now is going to tell you really what's going on. And you see what's going on, and you see it at your home, what's going on, and it happens maybe to you. And you know, las cosas que yo le voy a decir, la historia que le voy a contar, es lo que vemos en la casa del vecino, lo que vemos en nuestra propia casa, en la casa de nuestros parientes. There's really nothing different. There was a girl, she was a one-year-old. This girl was given to a newlywed, right? Because they didn't have babies and they thought they were mature enough to care for the child. Era la historia de unos recién casados que pensaron que ellos podrían cuidar a una niña de un año. It happens that the parents have to go right away for whatever the reasons. Y resulta que los padres se tenían que ir inmediatamente por cualquier razón. And the baby girl, it was very little with a lot of trouble. Y la niña estaba demasiado pequeña para hacer un viaje tan largo. Entonces, this girl had the baby girl. And the baby girl hang around for quite a while. And eventually, the younger lady, she started sorting clothes and this and that. And she was giving all the little blouses that never fit her anymore. Or maybe she just wanted to get rid of them, right? Y sucedió que la muchacha se quiso deshacer de sus blusas más chiquitas, o tal vez las que ya no quería. And eventually, she gave it to the baby girl. Se las dio a la niña chiquita. And it happened that one day, y sucedió que un día, she found out, ella encontró that she was in the need to combine her clothes. And she remembered that one of those pieces, it was one of the ones the baby girl got from her. Y resulta que se dio cuenta que una de esas prendas era la que le había dado a la niña bebé. And she had to go and spend money, really going again, purchasing the clothes, right? And purchasing some of the things for the baby girl. And only God knows if she spent all the money she got buying whatever it pleases her, right? Pues si fue la mujer y compró, ¿verdad?, la blusa y compró cosas para la niña y compró cosas para la casa y solamente ella sabe qué hizo con el dinero, right? Until, right, she got pregnant and she felt ill and it was not easy, right, to really help the little baby girl, right, until she started feeling that the baby girl was a burden for her house, and she was not returning the smiles to the baby girl, and the baby girl, it was eventually becoming a sad person, until she found out that it was better for her, for the older lady, to get rid of her, right? So she gave the baby girl to another lady, right, older than her. And this other girl said, yes,
I'll care for the girl, right?
Whether if I want to keep the girl, whether if you want to come back for her.
And she said, no, I just found out that I'm not going to be able to share my life with her, and it's better for her to leave, right?
La mujer se dio cuenta que no le permitió su ser compartir las cosas que ella tenía con una niña que ella realmente no conocía. Y la vio más adelante.
The baby girl was in the house in the company of another baby boy,
where the baby boy, it was beaten up by the mother because the baby boy was undoing the hair, because the baby boy was pulling the clothes, and because for whatever the reasons, right? One good day, when the lady left for maybe 20 minutes, maybe to go to the store, right? Or with a neighbor, to chat with a neighbor. Un buen día, la señora fue con el vecino, o se fue por 15, 20, 30 minutos, and the boy started hitting the baby girl, right? Y el niño aprendió a golpear también. Golpeó a la niña. And it was very frequent, but it was happening. Y esto estaba pasando frecuentemente. Eventually, the lady found out that the baby girl had bruises, right? In the face, in the arms, in the legs. Eventualmente, la señora mayor se dio cuenta que la niña tenía golpes en su cuerpo. And the lady was asking her, whatever happened to you? Le preguntaba, ¿qué te pasó? ¿Qué te ha pasado? And the girl answered her, the boy has been beating me. He hit me, right? And he doesn't have mercy when he does it. Y le dice, el niño me golpea. Y no le importa si me duele. Entonces, la madre, then the mother, sent the boy far away. La madre mandó al niño lejos to grow in another place because she found out that she didn't like the way the baby boy was behaving. So she decided also to dispose the baby boy, right? Y decidió tirar al niño por allá con algunos parientes, allá que se golpeara con los animales, con los burros, con los gatos, con lo que sea. So he was able to have fun and beat up with other people, with the dogs, with the horses, with whatever, right? Eventually, the lady found out that she missed the baby boy, right? And that she was going with this baby girl, and she was spending her money with somebody she didn't know when the other baby boy was far away in the hands of only God knows. Que la mujer se dio cuenta que no iba a poder ella compartir su vida con esa niña. Y sentía remordimiento en su corazón. And she felt remorse because the baby boy left. It was far away. So she started just the same way like the other younger girl. Comenzó lo mismo, hacer lo mismo que la otra persona, en no contestarle sus sonrisas, en not answering their questions, en no contestarles sus preguntas. And the girl started walking towards the door. And the baby girl started learning how to open the door and just wait outside the house. La niña aprendió a abrir la puerta, a caminar hacia la puerta. y a esperar a que acabara el día, recargada en la pared. Maybe sometimes taking a nap just right beside the door, outside the house. Y la niña aprendió a tomar, ¿verdad? A dormirse por las tardes. Y tal vez a dormirse durante las noches afuera de la casa. Until the older lady, hasta que la mujer más grande took the baby girl, agarró a la niña chiquita and took her to the house which had no people living in it, right? Llevó a la niña a una casa donde no vivía nadie, donde no había comida, donde no había nada que hacer, no había muebles, ni donde dormirse. Y le dijo, "You can hang around here, so that way nobody bothers you." Y le dijo, "Aquí puedes estar para que nadie te moleste." Just right there. Nada más así. What's going on? ¿Qué es lo que está pasando? Whether to love your children, whether to send your children away, whether to throw your babies away. Who is going to feed them? Where are they going to live? Right? ¿Van los niños a ser tirados por sus propios padres? ¿Van los niños, verdad, a destruir sus familias, a aprender cosas que no se deben porque andan agarrando criaturas que no son de ellos y luego mandarlos a la soledad? A ver cómo le hacen. To see how they can deal with their lives. Right? Para ver cómo le hacen ellos. How can somebody of a 4-year-old, a baby boy, right, of almost the same age, will make it without the help of their parents? Right? So just right there, where are everybody talking about having children everywhere, and people is just driving themselves around? ¿Qué va a hacer la gente con todas las personas que han sufrido, que sufren en este mundo cuando la gente, when people can be a responsible parenthood, responsible planning their families, cuando la gente puede ser responsables planificando su familia, to commit with themselves, de hacer un compromiso con ellos mismos, with themselves, to make a commitment with themselves into how are you going to ruin your life and just step with it. Y vivir para eso. We are saying, estamos diciendo that there is no such a thing like abortion. Estamos diciendo que no es aborto. We are talking in regards or contraceptive pills, injections, 30-day, and so many things that there are in the market where you can go and talk to your doctor in regards of putting your family and watch out and live a preventive life. And that way you don't take the hit to spend your money, to go and hire 10 lawyers, to go and drug somebody who doesn't have to be your relative, because it might be not the type of person who have to marry your daughter, and you will have a maniac, a thief, or only God knows what kind
of people are, will they become when they come into your house to be part of your family?
Planeando su familia, cuidando a sus gentes de asaltos, previniendo toda clase de embarazos, previene tener gente indeseable en su casa.
You prevent to have undesirable people in your home. Because you're not going to get all the jail inside of your house because these people went right thinking.
Taking advantage of the situation to get your children and to make them pregnant because you earn $1,000 a day, right?
Y esta gente va a tomar el abuso de querer formar parte de su familia porque usted vive una vida de $1,000 diarios de sueldo.
Life just doesn't work that way, I think.
La vida no funciona de esa manera.
Prevention, and listening all the time, the alarm, something is going to happen.
Those kind of sensation, those kinds of feelings that embrace you when something is going to happen, right?
Esas veces que usted no se siente, en su ser, que siente que algo no está bien, que algo va a pasar.
Escuchar y prevenir y preparar a su familia con la innovación de nuestros tiempos, right?
Take advantage of this time's innovation to be the best, to make the best out of your babies and to do the things that are in order to better your life.
Y hacer las cosas necesarias para mejorar su vida.
Este tema, right?
Y este tema, which is always thought by many people, we say that if people go to the doctor and take contraceptive methods, you will invest your money in your children, you will make your children professionals. They will be walking in this life with flying colors, and you will be happy, you will have a peace of mind, and you will be and have a rewarding life by seeing yours where they belong.
Estoy diciendo que previniendo su inversión en sus hijos, haciendo las cosas con inteligencia, acabarán sus carreras, vivirán unas vidas, ¿verdad?, exitosas, teniendo lo que se debe de tener, viviendo una vida próspera, donde un ser humano debe estar.
And then, right, nobody can come and tell you that so and so and be making you violent.
Y la gente ya no le puede, ¿verdad?, quitar su mente o hacerlo violento, que porque unos deben estar de acuerdo por esto y que otros deben estar no de acuerdo por aquello,
when accidents will happen to everybody, ¿verdad?
Y así la gente, in this way people cannot change your mind and make you violent and think and what the other is supposed to be feeling so thinking when everybody already know what to do.
Cuando toda la gente ya sabe qué hacer.
Right?
And that's it, right? And I hope you go and take your testings so you know how they go, so you can have your credentials, right, to have your life in a better conditions.
De apalá, que vaya y toma sus exámenes, a donde le hemos estado diciendo, donde vaya y agarre la información, para que lo tome y mejore su calidad de vida.
Por hoy me voy a despedir. Le deseo lo mejor y nos vemos la próxima vez.